Lawrence Lessig once said that there is an internet. It does things. It makes things possible. It makes not possible things possible. And that is, of course, so true. But there's also another fact, and that is that some things on this internet remains the same. So we need to figure out what has changed and what remains the same. And in the category of what remains the same, we find the things that are indispensable. And when we try to predict the future, we want to make well-informed, healthy business decisions. We want to figure out what to invest in. We want to figure out which direction we should move into. We often fall back to the general idea of indispensability. And in that category, we find things like food, shelter over our head, and the human contact, and all those things are probably going to be just as indispensable in the future as they are today. But we can also dig a little deeper and maybe be surprised at what we find there. So way down in our deeper psychological needs, we find, for instance, I give you the selfie, right? You know, aiming a camera at yourself, taking a picture of your face in some kind of context, of your appearance. What I do right now when I talk straight into a video camera could also be considered a selfie. And that is frowned upon, right? We look down at that. A lot of parents are really concerned about their teenagers and of course, everything that can be used can be misused. It could go overboard. But if we look at what the selfie is, it caters to an indispensable inner need of building your identity by putting it in a context. And if we go back in history, what remains the same? If we go back in history and we look at the most expensive paintings from Vincent van Gogh, those are basically selfies. We call them self-portraits, but they are selfies. We have Frida Kahlo, who built her whole career on selfies. Go and Google it and look it up. It's amazing, right? It's selfies, only with a brush and a canvas. The second picture that was ever taken when we started to develop photographic film was, of course, a selfie. That's how deeply embedded that idea of building your identity by putting your face in a context is. And if you realize this, then we understand why Instagram is such a hit, why stories on Snapchat is such a hit, because they cater to a million-year-old indispensable need in us human beings. And I'm gonna get, you know, slack for that because we haven't existed for a million years, and I know that, but you get the point, right? Ever since mankind was first erupt. I gotta stop now. Bye.